I'm Carrie Frost. I'm a pediatrician at Central Maine Healthcare in Lewiston. So the services I provide are well exams for healthy children and sick visits. I try to focus on families and parents and engage them in making decisions. And I also really focus on making sure that children are comfortable and enjoy their visit and try to make the visit a fun experience for kiddos. I think it's important to include families because that's what makes a child who they are. And it helps me as a provider to know how to help them when I know what stressors the child is going through at home, what their experience is at school, any changes in the house. So those things all help with making decisions and helping make a kid feel better. I love kids. So I have a passion for helping kids and helping them become who they're gonna be as an adult and advocating for them, advocating for their parents so they get their needs met. It drives me both at work and out of work. So my favorite part of the job is getting on the floor, interacting with kids, coloring, getting to know their journeys, their stories, reading books, and making coming to the doctors fun. I feel like following kids from birth is one of my favorite things, and seeing the obstacles they overcome, seeing them develop interests, seeing them figure out what they want to do in life, and helping them navigate that is super crazy exciting.